Come, sit. Listen all. Listen well. Tonight I speak to you the tale. Tale of the Scouring. Long past, world was different. Towers of metal and stone scraped the sky. People roamed free, never hid, never feared. Thousands of us, tens of thousands, not like our tiny tribe. Then came the beasts, from inside one of the rusted places. Hunted us, drove us into the cracks and crevices. Came the beasts on orders, directed by the will of one. The dragon. Was him scoured our world. Scours it still from where he hides. You're our bravest, young one. Smartest. Best. Once a year, in the darkest of the rusted places, the great stone wakes, opens the way to the other world. When it does, you will go through. You will find the dragon. And you will kill it. Get thrown back out before the deed is done. You might. But you will use that year. Grow stronger. Wiser, till the stone wakes again, and you keep going back. To your last breath, you keep going back. Till the dragon dies. Or you do.
Thank you. Thank you. I am not of your kind, stranger. Dark days these are. Not the best of times to wander so far from one's homeland. What brings an outsider to these forsaken halls? Destroy the dragon. 'Tis a fool's errand, especially in the wake of the woeful encounter between the king and the Cyclops. You may as well throw yourself upon your blade. Our guardian, or so he was, till the king betrayed him. Now the Cyclops just sits and broods and plots revenge. He cares not for the Krell anymore. Too long a tale to tell. Suffice to say, the Cyclops wanted to marry the king's fairest daughter. But instead, thanks to the king, the daughter died. Now the king has gone mad, hides his face from the world. Listen here, Paleskin. Those blasphemous priests took my most valuable piece and used it to build a false Cyclops. Sheerest idolatry. But the vile, cursed golem they created is too powerful for me to challenge. Although, if you were to retrieve the golem's eye for me, I would use it to forge a weapon. A weapon I would give to you freely.
hidden from the dragon's gaze. Yet I know your past, your present, your future. Just as I know the force of the World Stone lingering about you. You have come to defeat the dragon, an ambitious quest. Given the overwhelming power he possesses, a quest you cannot achieve unaided. Do not resist the tendrils as they live and writhe beneath your skin. I have given you the first dragon stone, the stone of fire. A shard of the dragon's soul, stolen and turned against him. Take the stone's power, draw its strength inside you, and use it in your struggle. And struggle you shall. Three guardians protect the dragon. Three fearsome warriors. All of them able to tear your flesh and grind your bones. The only way to the dragon is through them. When you have destroyed them, when their bodies and souls have been vanquished, only then can you face him. Only then can you look the dragon in the eye and tremble before his vast, awe-inspiring might. Go now. Go with my blessing and my watchful eye upon you.